Not coming in, Grease?
I'll catch up. I'm gonna stay on the Manus check diagnostics.
Well, if you need repairs, I'm sure the Anchorites would be happy to help.
Ooh, no thanks. I don't want those weirdos rooting through my ship.
I agree, but how can we be sure it's safe?
We cannot.
The network's resources are stretched thin.
A strange device. This one seems to be a duplicate. Both have been damaged by the lightsabers.
Wasn't me. This time.
Perish the thought, hmm?
You think you can fix it?
I don't know, but I will certainly try.
Master Junda, the Empire is nearing Pilgrim Sanctuary.
Is it a strike force?
No, an excavation team.
Good. They don't know about the safe house.
Yet.
Safe house?
Hidden in the ruins. Have we begun evacuations?
They're already underway, but Brother Armaius isn't responding.
Armaius has the communication codes.
If they capture him, they could put the entire hidden path at risk.
I know the ruins. I will go.
I'm coming with you. Boat?
You know what? I think I should stay here. Make myself useful.
I could use a research assistant.
Bring back Aramaeus.
You got it.
And no heroics.
With this one? No promises.
I think she was talking to you. Is the safe house far?
No. But we will need a spammel to get there. They gather near the base. Follow me.
Ready to move?
Of course.
What was this place?
An old anchorite monastery. Impressive, isn't it?
Yeah.
Pilgrim Sanctuary is an ancient temple. Seer and Master Cordova chose it as the Hidden Path's safe house. We knew one day the Empire would come, just not so soon. Crossing is on the other side of the desert.
This way, Master Junda. We are nearly there. So, what do you think?
It's old, abandoned, and in the middle of nowhere. It's perfect.
Our ride. Okay, okay. Come on.
Watch out! Kill that damn attack!
Imperial's in the way.
Not for long. Ready yourself for combat. For Dathomir!
Integrity compromised.
They're after you.
On your heel! That's your best.
Get involved with a hidden path.
I came across them during my travels and helped them hide from the Empire. That eventually led me to the path.
Sometimes I wonder if destroying the holocron had any impact.
We protected the children on that list. But there are others.
And the Empire's still hunting them down.
Just so. We must protect those we can.
Seer's base.
Yes, they are ancient security mechanisms. A remnant of those who came before. When the Empire arrived, the Anchorites began to use these.
Old tech is less conspicuous.
Exactly. Well done. Shall we continue?
Safe house is in there?
Yes. The temple is abandoned and well fortified.
Perfect place to hide from the Empire.
So we thought.
We'll find Brother Armias.
I hope so. We will take the back route. It is the fastest way.
That looks like trouble.
At least there's two of us. One for each of its claws.
Not yet. But we found some devices from the High Republic. Master Cordova's inspecting them now.
Seer and her master are quite the pair. They've been a vital asset to the path since they joined us.
Did you come across any other Jedi on your travels?
No, Cal. If I had, I would have contacted you.
Thank you. Nice.
A shortcut to Seer's base. That is where we are going. But we must take the long way for now. Back to Pilgrim's Sanctuary.
That fire's closing in.
Let's split up. I will slow their progress. We'll regroup near the temple.
Hey, Merrin! Watch yourself out there.
I'll be doing the watching, Cal.
Just you and me again. This door's not budging. Could use a few tweaks. This one's ready to go. Guy looks hungry. Help, bud. Careful not to touch anything here. Don't want to wake the dead. Devoted to the very end. But to what cause? Stuck the landing. Brace yourself, BD. Does this remind you of Zeppo too? Can't make that. Too windy. You ever heard anything like that before? Almost like music. To center myself. On the way. Gotta do something about that. What kind of pilgrims came out here anyway? Imagine crossing these gales just to find a safe place. Guess you can't... Marin mentioned this was the back route, right? Hope Seer's got another way for these refugees. They've been through enough. Give us some cover. All clear. Buddy? Yeah, definitely Marin's work. I need something, buddy. If I right by my side. Something, buddy. Is with me. Just won't open. Seek not the path. Return to stillness, traveler. And the way reveals itself. Easy to say when you're already resting in peace. Droid with its master. How's it going, BD?
now. You can make it.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1.
I'm Peely. Didn't expect to see any pilgrims today.
What are you doing out here?
Tending to what I can, but very little grows here, as you can see.
You should check out the Kobo system. Everything grows there.
Sounds lovely. Perhaps I will.
Just tell the bartender of Pipeline Saloon I sent you. He'll get you set up. This leads up to the bridge. Botanist in the desert. She must have been really lost or desperate to find her way. About that rock formation looks familiar. Check it out. The bridge to Pilgrim Sanctuary. Glad we found this before the Empire could. I could use a break.
I did what I could, but there is an Imperial unit up ahead. Thought I should warn you.
Sounds good. Lead the way. Temple yet?
No.
Baron?
One moment.
Still impressive.
You have not seen the true extent of my powers, Cal Kestis. Over here, Cal.
What is that?
The ruins are sinking.
It's coming from that chamber.
Then you must find a way in.
Strong in the Force.
Welcome back.
Hey.
The Imperial labor camp on Maza.
The garrison's half empty. We can strike before reinforcements arrive.
Sounds promising, but Marin and Grease haven't made it back to the ship yet.
Well, as soon as they do, I'll scout ahead and they can rest on the Mantis.
You know they'll never allow themselves to rest if you're in danger. You never give up. And that's what inspires all of us. But you have to remember that where you lead, they will follow.
I know I've been pushing recently, but ever since Grease
got hurt... What happened to Grease is not your fault. But ever since then, you've been reckless.
I keep worrying about something bad happening to one of you.
It's good
to acknowledge your fear. But don't let it determine your path. Focus on the moment. Choose your direction and act with certainty. And trust that, whatever the odds, you'll pull through. Cal, trust yourself.
Trust in the Force.
Exactly.
Holding back now. Focus on the moment. And push through! We gotta take this storm head on. Brace yourself, BD. He always knows where to guide me. If I don't know my next step.
Cal, what happened?
See for yourself.
Not bad. Maybe you can keep up with me now.
Let's find out. What's the Empire up to?
They're at the temple entrance, waiting for something.
We still got time. Still in there.
Let's split up. I will distract that monstrosity.
Be careful. I'll see you inside. Let's stop. Opens from the other side.
An enemy approaches.
I got you! I'll break through! Exactly as planned! Stay on the intruders! Oh, you're dead!
Not successful. Not again.
Stim, please.
Watch it. Recovery.
Sustaining damage. It's confirmed.
We'll help, BD. Winds are with us now.
Drill assault craft has landed. Starting excavation on. Enemy! Enemy here!
Could use some help, buddy. That drill will take time to set up. Hope Marin can slow them down. BD, having fun back there? Incredible. But that won't stop the Empire from reducing it to rubble.